records of these creatures' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the Geth.
Hmm. Let me guess. This replicates. Maybe not. I guess I'm kind of quiet. There's not a lot to say. Just blowing up Minecraft blocks. So... oh, that looked like I could go up there. Nope. There's more code down here. The end of that other end of that bit I destroyed.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
This replicates, right?
There is a vulnerable point further along the infection.
I know.
Target this spot to slow its growth toward the data cluster.
Doing it now. That's too far overhead. I can't look up that far.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
That's why I'm blowing this crap up, man.
There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Can't hit this either, right?
Shepard Commander, target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow.
Shepard Commander, don't talk to me like that. It's called trial and error.
Vulnerable point in the infection.
Yeah, a third.
It will slow the infection's ability to replicate. Mm-hmm. We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
I'm doing it. Never knew you had such a capacity to be a pain in the ass.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
Legion, you're being a pain. Starts up there, doesn't it? Tiny little spot. Oh, I can't. I have to get back more. Shepard can't look.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
I can't look straight up. It's one of the things I just can't do. As Commander Shepard, for some stupid reason.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
Well, you really need to shut up. Okay, so that's gonna regrow.
There is a vulnerable point further along the infection. We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
Now there's two of you talking at once. That's too far away. You know there, right? Keep looking there, but I can't.
We cannot establish a connection without access to this data cluster.
I can't target that. Alright, well, there's gotta be something else. Maybe like this? How'd I miss that? Sorry guys, hope this isn't boring and or frustrating to watch. Just blown up damn blocks. Okay, now can we hit the main nodes here? See! Next.
There is a vulnerable point on the infection.
Another one.
Data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this spot. It will slow regrowth long enough to access the data cluster.
Yeah, I really have to explain it to me every time. Thanks, Tom. Must get all of it. Or all of it that we can anyway. Is that enough now? Yay! Part ever end? I can't get rid of this. Nope, okay, we can't get rid of that part. Yep, Shepard Commander.
Points of the infection to slow its replication speed. You must search for a vulnerable point in the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
All right, where else do we have? Roblox Doom. I can't reach that. Recharge. Is this enough? Excellent.
Martial law.
Yay. Oh.
I repeat, release the rogue gas units and come out of the safe house. This is your final warning.
Creator Megara, this unit does not understand. It has not taken part in hostilities.
It doesn't matter to them. I need to get you out of here.
This conflict exceeds Creator's safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel.
Oh.
Three Agent Magara, what is your status? Creator Magara. As time passed, the creators who opposed martial law on Rannoch were ultimately outnumbered.
So sad, though. It's nice seeing those that protested, though. Yeah, that way. I had a feeling. Oh.
Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The Ostro is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the Lost Quarians? You let them go?
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our creators. We chose isolation rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion, that's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Huh.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not gonna be easy.
Yep.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the remaining supernova established. We are ready to transport you.
Okay. Before we do that, let's see if I can blow up this thing. Really? I can't reach that? Oh, that's a different level. Ooh. About this over here. Get that last bit, huh? Okay. Let's go to the next location. The light! It blinds me! I fall down, go boom boom. It's a little spooky here now. Uh-huh. Not trusting here. Saving. And just then.
Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
I'm okay? I thought a Reaper was gonna come after me in there.
Shepard, you alright?
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Yay. Oh, hello?
Are you sure?
Hello, Geth Prime or what Primes?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
Are they friends?
They wish to join us.
Yay!
You know, your Geth buddy's gone nuts.
No, this is good. This
While
is really good.
While the commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Awesome. Oh, he hid this. Or they hid this. I thought this just happened now.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
We did not doubt you. We doubted your allies. Hmm. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger, but they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours.
True.
The Quarians sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
You're right. I can sympathize with that. We shouldn't have trusted you. They're gonna fight for us. They're gonna help us. These are war assets, baby.
I understand not wanting to leave anyone behind.
You accept our actions?
The live ships are safe and we have more Geth on our side. We both did what we came to do.
Right.
We judged you would understand. Prime units will be available once the Reaper signal has been located and destroyed.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hackett he's got some primes coming.
Mm.
Let's get back to the Normandy.
Thank you. Poor Garrus and James, how they got to do anything.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. Mm-hmm. If there was any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
Yep.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire.
Well, then that's your
Perhaps
answer.
You can help me with something else.
Maybe.
What's that?
How did you get Geth Primes to work with you?
Legion.
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me.
That's all right.
Zen out.
I'll pass on that, thanks. Another 12,500 credits here. Well, I guess... we'll see who's available for crew update. Check out our war terminal first. Geth. Geth Prime Platoon. Geth Primes are built to house more programs than other platforms and operate as mobile networking hubs. Their combat software provides a boost to any Geth nearby, coordinating and directing attacks. Since the destruction of a Prime unit causes the processing power of other Geth to drop, Prime hardware platforms are heavily shielded and well-armed. That's a good thing. No new stuff.
The data you forwarded about the Geth was disturbing.
Oh yeah?
It doesn't match the stories we tell.
Changing your mind, Ran?
Having second thoughts about the Geth?
Admirals don't have the luxury of second thoughts.
Then I guess
what
not.
What do you need?
That's it. Same questions.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you, Commander.
This way. Taking the scenic route here. Legion?
Shepard Commander, we have re-established a connection with Geth liberated from the server.
Yeah.
What's their status?
We have integrated their programs into this platform's network with minimal difficulties. Your actions have changed their perspective on organics. They also offer gratitude.
Same questions.
We'll talk later.
We will remain here.
I remain running around the ship, talking to people. Nothing to say, huh?
Commander, you might want to check in on Commander Williams down on the observation deck.
Oh? What's going on?
The Allied Primes are relaying any hostile combat data they can decrypt. I never thought I'd be linking Geth into the system.
We're full of surprises here.
Commander?
No message? Oh, there is. Status update. 314.20R. Geth? From Invalid Actionet Domain. Geth Programs and Hardware Designation. Legion. Have requested Prime Runtime's update Shepherd Commander on platform status. Complying. Prime platforms housed in server numbers remain stationed on Rannoch. Creator forces prevent transfer of Prime platforms to Geth transport vessels. Cessation of Creator-Geth conflict required to assist Shepherd Commander designated allies. Awaiting conflict status update. Alright, so we still gotta do our thing. Let's check in on Joker and Edie. We know what's going on with Williams. Is she gonna do a fist fight with Javik? I could only imagine those two. Oh my, what if I brought those two on a mission?
You know, the Quarians have done pretty well with those suits. Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
Well, it's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor. And my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
He gets it.
So you went into the Geth consensus? Like virtual reality?
Yeah, it's
pretty
cool.
It was strange, but I got out all right.
Did you? I mean, how would you know?
How would I know what?
If you really got out. See, if the Geth experience everything virtually, then you could only think you're in the real world.
Oh, God.
What if this? Like, everything you're seeing now is a simulation.
Are they that good at simulating things?
Commander?
Shepard, you are now possibly the only living organic who has experienced the Geth consensus.
Probably.
Do you feel different?
It's fascinating. Mind-blowing. I'm also a bit thirsty. And just like that, the magic is gone. Did you just say what I think you said?
What?
No.
The magic is gone?
Hello, Shepard.
You wanted to know. Alright, after every little mission, we're getting little crew updates here. Shuttle bay. I forget what piece of armor I found. Shoulders, I think? I think it might have been Armax Arsenal. Shoulder plating with VI aim enhancement of targets enemy vulnerabilities. This was Ariaki. Micro servos. I think we had that already. Alright. Oh, he's over there. We can't get through there. This is supposed to be a problem section of the shuttle.
Everything okay, Shepard?
Yep.
Shuttle's primed for the next drop.
Good.
Shuttle's primed for the next drop.
Good, good. So sorry, James, you got to do nothing on your mission. Oh. Where the hell is he? He's not even here. Okay. Computer, locate James Vega. See if you guys get that reference. Not a hard one. Okay, he's not in my cabin. Oh, he's hanging out with Chavik. And Ashley is in stellar navigation. Okay. I don't know why I keep checking in with our engineers to see if they say anything new, but... they never do.
All good, Commander.
Commander?
Commander.
Mm-hmm. Get the feeling I'm getting a cold shoulder here, you know what I'm saying? Guys, just don't talk to me anymore. Allers is in 3, which is the other way.
Breaking now, the Exodus cluster under heavy attack. Eden Prime and Terra Nova about to fall. Do we fight for them, or join the Solarians at the Horsehead Nebula? How many worlds can we afford to lose? The full analysis tonight in the battle space.
Screw your battle space.
Commander.
How coincidental, though, that every time I go into her quarters, she's broadcasting something. Her crew deck is the only thing left. See, no one's in lounge. Alright, Ashley, what's going on with you? Wait, am I in the lounge now? No, I'm in starboard observation. It says she's here. Are you hiding? What? You fall down, go boom? What happened?
Williams? Oh. What have we here? Ma'am, I'm off duty. Your voice? Ma'am. Not so loud. Please, thank you.
Migraines or drunk off your ass?
Why are you curled up on the floor? Am I... oh, my head. So heavy. Can't move.
How much have you been drinking?
Enjoy your evening? I'll be back to work in 30. Maybe 40. I swear. Just give me 45 minutes. Shh.
Why call me here and not Dr. Chakwas? What happened?
How did you end up in this sorry state? Just wanted to let off some steam. Vega said he had just the thing to take my mind off stuff.
Oh, nice.
And did that thing come in a bottle? Yes. This empty bottle? It's empty. Oh, boy.
Look at you.
Is it time to test the fire alarm? You know, I think it is. I'll pay you a million credits not to do that, ma'am. 2 million and we have a deal. You're a damn space pirate. I could order Joker to sing to you over the comm. I hate you. I hate you... ma'am. As you were, Williams. Cold floor.
And I chose the Paragon option, right?
Oh.
Why send me? Why do I have to deal with this stuff? Just because I knew her back when? Alright. Let's see. Garrus. Mess Hall. Liara.
So, Prothean, huh?
Yes.
This is gonna be funny.
You guys like to drink, booze it up?
No.
Okay. What about gambling? Play cards?
Games of chance were punishable by death in the Empire.
Oh, sure. Sure, that seems reasonable. Okay. So, smoking. You ever do that?
Only when my armor became inflamed.
Right. Yeah, smoking. I get it. So jokes then. You got jokes, alright? You got any good ones?
No. Yes.
You do?
Give it to me. The Tulomorian spy entered the enemy's camp and said to the Vanquisher, I didn't know your Parnaps could glow. That was the joke.
All right.
We lack a frame of reference.
I get it. Yeah, that was a good one.
Don't lie.
No, it wasn't. I just made it up. The joke is now on you, human.
Oh.
You will believe anything.
Playing dirty. Ooh, mwahaha. Is that evil laugh? You evil laugh, Chavik.
You took a great risk in allowing a machine access to your mind, Commander. What if they had infected you?
How would a machine infect me exactly?
I do not think this James soldier understands me. None of these cycles seem to understand me, and I do not care.
You sure? I think you care a little bit.
Not at this time.
Maybe at a later time you'll care.
Hey, Commander.
James, what are you up to?
A little cooking, hope you don't mind. I was craving some of my abuela's huevos rancheros. Not sure what kind of eggs these are, but
yummy.
They seem to work. Oh, if you see Ash anywhere, tell her I'll save her some. I'm thinking she might need a little nourishment after last night.
I don't think she's in any position to eat right now.
That's too bad. This is just what she needs. Not as good as my abuela's, but best thing I've had since I got on board. And maybe it's best I don't know what kind of eggs these are, no?
Yep. Grandma. I know a little Spanish. Just a little.
This platform can be of some assistance, Garrus Vakarian.
I appreciate the offer, Legion, but this is something I know a thing or two about.
Telemetry data indicates the calibration of Normandy's weapon accuracy can be improved by 0.32%.
Calibrations!
That's all. You can't squeeze 0.34% out of it.
Negative.
You sure? Take a look now.
Scanning. Normandy's weapon systems have been improved by a margin of 0.43%. How did you accomplish this?
Calibrations.
A little secret we organics like to keep. Always hold some back for emergencies.
Is our current situation an emergency?
A Geth meddling with our computers, telling me how to do my job? No, I can't imagine that would qualify.
No one beats Garrus at calibrations.
So, a virtual Geth reality, huh, Shepard? There are a lot of ways I can think of getting a few kicks in this universe. That's not one of them.
That was fun. I like blowing up those Minecraft blocks.
Maybe later.
Maybe later. Okay, Liara, talk to me. Say something. Other than what you say? Thank you for your time or something?
I had hoped the Geth would have analyzed any Prothean technology they came across. You're saying you found none?
No. On this topic, our knowledge is not significantly greater than your own.
That's too bad, but thank you for looking.
Shepard Commander placed faith in us. We will do the same for Normandy.
You mean the Normandy's crew?
We do not see a meaningful distinction.
Hello, Shepard.
Hi.
Hello, Shepard.
Well, you won't talk to me, but at least you'll talk. Nothing new. Oh, we got stuff here. Improved Geth resistors. These schematics were downloaded from the Geth consensus. They appear to be designs for improved resistor terminals in Geth platforms. The schematics can easily be built into human-sized armor, providing the wearer combat benefits enjoyed by the Geth. The resistors can be tweaked either to increase the wearer's damage output or improve their shields. Let's do shields. Miniaturized armor capacitors. This data was discovered and downloaded from inside the Geth consensus. Thousands of these miniaturized capacitors were installed beside armor power cells where they can instantly discharge a stored boost of energy. This boost can be tweaked either to speed up shield regeneration or at the rate which tech, biotic, and combat powers can be used. Shield bonus. power cooldown. I just took a shield thing, so let's take a power cooldown bonus. You know what? Yeah, let's pump up these shields. Why the hell not? You just increase them by 10%, right? Or the recharge by 10%? I get plus 5% with everything. Alright. Okie dokie.
A pleasure to see you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, anything else?
Not at this time.
Hey, Commander.
Alright. Should I check in on Ashley? Tell her he's making some Horvos Rancheros? Wait. This isn't where she was. It's down here. Still on the floor? Yep. Sounds suggestive. Alright, let's go. That's the restroom. Okay, so the only thing we have left to do, at least in this system, is to destroy the Reaper base here. And then we have another side quest to do, which we'll do afterwards. Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys, in Endure. In Enduring. Grow strong.